A bay surrounded by lush mountains, Hong Kong's last mangrove, tidal pools, and access to the ocean, hiking trails, and an old reservoir and village. This is the Tai Tam Peninsula, and it plays a big part in the story of HKIS. Hello, my name is Carrie Chen, and as the Director of Marketing at HKIS, part of my role is to tell stories about our school. In recent years, our head of school, Dr. Ron Raukema, has shared plans for the development of our Tai Tam campus. Now, I'd like to bring to life the power of place as we embark on this important development in the future of our school. Fei Leong, the Director of Curriculum at HKIS, says that using a place-based interdisciplinary approach lets us embed students' thinking and learning in the context in which they are already living. At HKIS, we see endless possibilities open to us through the curriculum we've established over the past 55 years. Driven by a strong mission statement, our focus is on how to apply learning in a real-world context and how our physical environment supports our students' learning. When we look at the whole of Tai Tam Peninsula as our classroom, we can start to imagine the different ways our setting can support student learning and experience, and what we would need to do to develop those resources. We are now entering an exciting phase of our Master Facilities Plan, which began more than 15 years ago in 2006. The plan included the rehaul of our Repulse Bay campus with a completely new lower primary and a renovated upper primary, which is our original building from the 1960s. The Repulse Bay phase was completed in 2018. The second part of the plan is to upgrade the Tai Tam campus, which hasn't seen such a big renovation since it was built in the 80s and early 90s, which many of our alumni will remember. While completion of these developments is a few years off, those in the middle and high school have seen upgrades much sooner. In 2019, the high school saw a brand new student lounge, a dedicated student services center, and an upgraded plaza, all with the focus on creating more student spaces. Over the past summer, we transformed the learning environment of all of our classrooms in the middle school. Each room has been opened up to promote our collaborative and creative approach to learning. And now, looking ahead, we've begun the work on a new Student Activity Center. The Student Activity Center is adjacent to the Tai Tam Field and will be the home of the Dragons and core to our athletics program. This multi-story building will house sporting facilities for our middle and high schools with a pool, tennis courts, climbing walls, and massive multi-purpose rooms to create new spaces for applied science and engineering. Yes, that's right, it's not just a gym. Our students and teachers will have new spaces for their work with physical science, biology, and physics, just to name a few. The building itself will provide learning opportunities with solar panels across the roof, demonstrating to our students the efficacy of sustainable energy and the reduced carbon impact of alternative energy. With the Student Activity Center, we reaffirm our commitment to health and well-being by creating spaces to support our full community. For our students who will use it daily, and for the Hong Kong community who will access it through our extensive activities program and community partnerships. It will also have over 180 much-needed parking spaces. And finally, we will begin to see the ripple effect of our Master Facilities Plan. With our athletics and PE programs in the Student Activity Center, we can further develop our facilities in the high school to shine a light on our performing arts, Chinese culture, visual arts, design, and technology programs. The possibilities are endless. This next phase of the plan isn't just a mere building project. We are building much more. We are building communities, building culture, building education, and building futures. I hope you too will see that we are building possibilities for our community.